It's called Njula Miti. It's above the tree, is the name. If you translate into English, because it's the tallest animal in Africa. Scratching himself against a tree. That happened quite a lot. It could be having itchy on the skin itself or honing himself. It's one of the activity that giraffe do. It might doing that to exercise himself. He's feeling like he's a little bit lazy. He wants to be updated with himself when it comes to physical. Tend to fight quite a lot. The way they fight is amazing. They hit one another by neck, called necking. There's quite a few giraffes, still more here. There could be more than 15 giraffes into the area here. Very good time for us to be here. It's amazing. Tongue of giraffe can reach up to 30 centimeter long. You tend to see sometimes in a dry season, in winter, if leaves are not more common into the area. Find the tall trees having leaves, it have the extension of the head, it can stretch the head and use the extension of the tongue. If it can, the tongue can stretch up to 30 centimeter, it will able to reach top leaves on the tree itself. We look at the male now. He is a male. To sex male and the female, you just look at the top of the horns. He's more bold and very thick horns.
And let's show the youngster coming.
Okay.
He went away. Sorry, what you were saying?
It was a spur. She's getting mad. There was a female standing from a distance. It looked like wandering around, looking all the directions. Sense of hearing is very good. Eyesight also is good. They can see something coming from distance because of the tallness of the giraffe. It give the animal itself more advantage to see anything coming from far. Someone moving. It's behind the bushes. Let me drive more forward. Let's. Forward. Beautiful. It's beautiful signal as you can see there. The background is very good. Anyone more sort of wetted? That can really identify female. You look at the horns itself. If you find that black patch on top of the horns, it really tells you that it's a female.
I don't think that's going to be seen. They were moving away from us.
Yeah.